Missouri's Sunshine Law passed the legislature in 1973 and is vital to ensuring that government works for all citizens at every level. According to the State Attorney General's Office, Missouri is committed to openness in government. Meetings, records, votes, actions, and deliberations of the state's government will be open to the public under the Sunshine Law. A healthy democracy relies on an engaged citizenry, according to the Attorney General's Office. And transparency by government officials is essential to that democracy. The Sunshine Law ensures that government, at every level, works for all of us. Here are the top 10 things to know about the Missouri Sunshine Law. 1. When in doubt, a meeting or record of a public body should be open to the public. 2. The law applies to all records and all meetings. 3. It allows closed meetings and records, but only in some limited circumstances. 4. At least 24 hours public notice must be given before holding a meeting. 5. Each public body must have a written copy of the Sunshine Law. 6. The body must respond to a records request within 3 business days. 7. Records cannot be destroyed in order to avoid a records request. 8. Attendees are allowed to record public meetings. 9. The law limits how much can be charged for copying and research. 10. There are specific provisions governing access to law enforcement and judicial records. Missouri's Sunshine Law. Open meetings and open records ensure a healthy democracy.